What's this? Wanted more money than this. £2, nothing. Fucking packy.
What do you think you're doing?
All right, you need girls, only having a laugh, like. Oh! Oh!
I'm not a packy, I was born here.
He's a bully. And I hate bullies.
I knew who you are. You're in support class. You battered Molly Owens and Jenny Mack.
I was defending myself. Why? Is that what people are saying?
Yeah, but everyone's made up. They have a go at everyone. And not everyone, just us, really.
Yeah, the senses are more different. Don't do it again now.
Have you kidnapped me? I've got to have my homework in an algebra.
No, I'm just protecting you. We'll go back in a bit. I'll explain what happened. Miss Byrne will sort it out.
What if you tell me more?
What's your name?
Miriam Marie. But yeah, come on, home and by your family.
Well, Miriam Marie, don't worry. I'll take the blame.
Can we go back now? Please, don't say anything, come on.
Let's wait, Bab. We'll walk back slowly. Let's die down a bit.
Is this your dad?
Yeah, well, it's not a dad. It's where the comfortable space and peace.
The trains are loud.
I like the sound of them. I have to wonder where they're going. You seem to get used to it.
I think it's really loud.
Right, girls. I think we've managed to avoid formal police involvement on this occasion. I'm really not happy with you, Marie. You've only a few chances left, and Thomas Doyle has a broken nose. Miriam, I've got in touch with your mum. You're off the hook for now. Marie, I need you to go home and have a long, hard think about where your aggressive reactions might lead you. Do you understand? Go on, off you go, the pair of you.
Thanks, Marie. You said you'd sort it out.
It's all part of the service.
I better get home.
Why don't you come tonight? Then, as you call it, on Saturday about 1, bring some food, let's have lunch.
I do like your den, I'll try.
Sorry, I thought you were a baghead.
What's a baghead?
You know, a smackhead, a constant abuser, the head of them.
Head of them, do you just come here? What are the needles for? Are they ill?
To inject head of them. Yeah, they're ill, in many ways.
Are you okay, yeah? Bring them back.
Nah, not since my uncle Nick tried it on with me when he was wrecked one night. I told him I'd grab some more. I used to come here to see if he was alright when it was the local shooting gallery.
Shooting gallery?
You know, shooting off into your veins.
Yahi lahi.
What was that?
Yahi lahi. It's Arabic for oh my god.
Yahi lahi. Yahi lahi. Yahi lahi. It's good?
You say it well. My dad says Scousers can learn Arabic very easily. It's a guttural language. Our passion on nasal delivery comes with the ugh and the ugh. Scousers have a good nasal sound, use living on the banks, they're amazing.
And Dan has his problem. So what did you bring for lunch, darling?
Hello.
Mutton curry. Naan bread. And I love two tomatoes.
What did you bring?
A pot noodle. A bag of lumps for lunch. And a fruit juice.
Mm-hmm. Sounds great.
What are you doing here? A shit then?
Yeah, so did I. I thought I was going to bump into Uncle Mick.
What happened? Where's your hygiene? What's going on, Mim? Your mum and dad be fuming.
I hate mum and dad arguing. Mum wants to arrange a marriage for me. And my dad's just been offered a new job, building a new house service.
Yeah, lie. A rach? My brother died there and I was only two.
I won't do it. I'll change it, inshallah.
It won't be God that wills it.
No, you're right. It has to be me. I have some friends, sisters from the movement. I met them in demonstration, but Mum didn't like them. They wore makeup, didn't wear the hijab. They gave me a leaflet. I live in London and said if I ever needed help, to call them. They've been in similar situations like this. They'll know what to do. But what will I do? Will you come with me? We need money and then we can get the train.
What's that?
Where'd you get it?
Years as if my mum's father's pockets.
Well?
I think things are going to get worse here for me, and I need to keep my eye on you.
Thanks, man.
You're so special. Oh, so special. Oh, so special.